my European life is completely different from my American life. I'm leading several lives simultaneously. Sometimes it causes some problems, but the same in New York. You see, I have my American friends and I have my Lithuanian friends and my international friends, and very often none of, like, they're separate. They don't, like tonight, this is Japanese friends and Chinese friends. We may go to eat and they don't know and they don't care about the others. And probably tomorrow evening I will be with my Lithuanian friends. And my American friends are mostly dead.
Dead.
Filmmakers and poets. So many, my closest friends of the 60s, 70s are dead. And those that remain, they are not even in New York. Like Ed Sanders is somewhere out of, near Bard.